County. All right, so looking at September, Oklahoma City, there were 1,896 closings. Compared to August, there were 2,124, so it's down 10%. That's kind of, you know, you really want to think about that. And then the median price was $165 in September 2017, whereas in August 2017, it was $159.9, so that's great. We had an increase. That's perfect. The number of listings in September of 2017 were 8,197. In August, it was 8,332, so it's down 1.75%, which is great. And days on the market went up by one day in September, comparing year-over-year stats. So please give it a big thumbs up for Oklahoma City Real Estate Market Update, September 2017. And let's go ahead and switch over and take